On the eve of another civic year, the procession heralding the election of a new Lord Mayor, chosen by the Court of Aldermen, moves with traditional ceremony to Guildhall. And Sir Cuthbert ACKROYD warmly welcomes his successor, seen on the right, Colonel Sir George Cullum Welch, the 634th Lord Mayor.